going on YouTube? Welcome to a brand new video. So right now it is crazy hot. I'm like sweating crazy, and by the way, I have a long sleeve so I don't get sunburned. Anyways, let's get out of here. I decided to wash the car for a long time, and we got some good news to share, so we're gonna tap in once I get home because I'm ready to wear some short sleeve and some shorts.
All right, everyone, so we are at the Win Burger Place, or for the win actually, and we have a very interesting, fun experience. First time here. Bradley's my first time. So this is what I got. Double cheeseburger with some pickles and Thousand Island sauce. Sweet potato fries. And we had finished ordering. I went to the restroom, came out, and there was a couple, or someone ordered almost about the exact same thing, but we got just with one pair of fries less. So we ended up getting their order as opposed to ours. And yeah, it was like a whole mess, so let's try this out.
All right, we're gonna try this out. By the way, the sweet potato fries are pretty good. They're quite salty and warm and soft. Right on point. Ooh. Okay. Really good. So hot. Right on point. I'd give this 9.5 out of 10. Yeah. The quantity is small and they messed up our order, but it's good. Check it out. For the win.
Good morning, everyone. So we're going for our morning walk. And something I just want to share, which is the big news, is they changed my schedule back. So I'll be back on first shift, and you know, now I should have the weekends off for myself. Bad thing is, we were supposed to be on vacation this week and go to some place with a friend, but he got sick. And now we're gonna have to make the best out of it and, you know, do some stuff here locally. So hopefully I get some ideas, which I do have some things in mind, but maybe that's like enough for like a day or two, and I got the whole week off, so maybe we'll just kind of chill out every now and then and just kind of relax, because it is hot, so we'll probably get some balance of like going out and staying at home. So anyways, that's a big news. Other than that, I don't know, the stock market is down, which I guess is good and bad, but anyways, we're gonna finish our walk right now. And after that, I think I have to run some errands before we go to some friends gathering. So let's check that out.
All right, everyone. So we are going to the Boeing company. One of my friends works at Boeing, and he invited me to some like carne asada, some get together on a Saturday afternoon. So we are pulling up with some cookies, some mandelions, and chocolate chip cookies. So I think this is a parking lot, and yeah, so anyways, we're tapping in the city of Cerritos, and man, is there any parking? Sure, here, let's do it here. And anyways, I gotta fix my song. So, oh yeah, by the way, my friend who invited me, I think he made bulgogi, so we're gonna try that out. In addition to that, I don't know what else there's gonna be and who I'm gonna see, but we'll just see who's gonna be there. Yeah, I hope I'm not like the only one just talking to my friend, because I don't know anyone, but we're gonna tap in right after. right. Two things. It is hot and super packed today. I don't know why everyone's out. It's like, what, like maybe about to be 11 in the morning. And yeah, it's like crazy hot. And I don't know, it's just, it seems kind of odd that all these folks are like shopping. And yeah, it's like pretty crowded. There weren't any like shopping carts inside the place. They were all outside. So we're gonna go home and get a snack because I'm getting kind of hungry now.
All right, everyone, so we're going for our late evening walk, and the big news, if I didn't mention it already in, you know, in this video, is they changed my schedule back. And I'm pretty sure I mentioned this already, but it feels really good, or at least I haven't you know, gone back to my regular schedule. I start tomorrow, but it feels really good to know, at least mentally, that I'm gonna be going in early in the morning and then having the rest of the evening to myself, just because I get to de-stress, go for these like nice evening walks, which I haven't gone in a while. And nevertheless, like, you know, I highly recommend, as before, that you go for a workout or something at the end of the day just to de-stress. That's my philosophy. A good friend of mine likes to work out in the morning to get it out of the way. And, you know, he still has some energy, which doesn't really work out for me because I'm drained if I work out at the end. I'm sorry, in the beginning of the day as opposed to, you know, evening, late at night. So, by the way, if I haven't mentioned this already, also, we just had supper right now. And the reason I bring that up is because a friend and I, or coworker, were debating that, you know, some terminology is used only in SoCal or West Coast. For example, I just said the word supper, and I usually don't say that. I usually say dinner. And as far as I'm concerned, I believe supper is used kind of like Midwest, possibly East Coast. Another example would be like highway. We have like the 60 freeway, the 5 freeway, 7, 10 freeway, like the Long Beach, Pomona, San Diego freeway, Santa Monica freeway. And in Midwest, well, that's just like a SoCal thing. From my understanding, they usually call the freeways highways or has another word, something like that. But my point is, there's stuff like that, like that, you know, I was debating about with my coworker. And, you know, long story short, I really think it, like, we say dinner here in SoCal, but not supper. Let me know what you think. Comment right below. Do you say dinner or supper? And well, where are you located? You know, SoCal, East Coast, Midwest, out of the country, who knows? Comment right below. I want to check it out. Okay, so it just came to my head. It's called interstate. So it's, the highways are only known as, or called freeways here in SoCal. Somewhere like else, Midwest or East Coast, or possibly North Cal, they possibly call them like interstates and highways. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Smash that thumbs up if you haven't already, and subscribe because I release videos every single week and you don't want to miss them. I'll see you all in the next video, because if not, I'm gonna be mad, bro.